to adjust the height of your Swifty footrest, take your free man hand key and loosen the two bolts at the back of the footrest. With the bolts loosened, you can slide the footrest to the height you want, then secure them by tightening the two bolts up.